What's up, YouTube? Swamplord here. Long time no see. How we doing? So, I got myself another Cons of Tarkir booster box. I got it for a good price online. Let me set the manual focus. So, let's crack her open. I got my crazy letter opener. We'll use this just for funsies, you know. Alright. So yeah, I paid, I think like $82. No tax, free shipping. You know, some good stuff. Got a slightly different backsplash for you. Got the, poster from the, Battle for Zendikar Fat Pack. You know. Super duper. So here we go. Hope everybody's excited like I am for Oath of the Gatekeeper. Is it Gatekeeper or Gatewatch? What? I don't remember. And also, spooky new Shadows Over. Is it Shadows Over Innistrad? Something like that. So, the inevitable reprint Snapcaster and reprint Liliana complaints go down below. We're just cutting to the rares here today, friends. You know this set. You know this set. There we go. Herald of Anafenza, foil common. Nothing crazy. We're looking for those, you know, fetch lands. You know. You know. And, nope. Excuse me. Yep, this is going well. Two white rares. And they are rare. They are very rare. And villainous wealth. Put these in the box. Ooh. So yeah, not much to talk about, unfortunately. Just want some more fetch lands. I love Battle for Zendikar. It's been awesome. Had tons of fun at the pre-release. Had fun opening packs, as you guys saw, I hope, opened a Scalding Tarn in my booster box opening, which was extremely exciting. Oh, okay, Mantis Rider, whee! But, yeah, got that Scalding Tarn, sold that puppy on eBay, then I proceeded to make a sliver commander deck, and it was a lot of fun. Crackling Doom. We're getting all the well, not all, but still getting standard playable stuff here. Obviously this set is still in standard, no surprise there. Oh my god, come in. These packs are welded shut. And, Butcher of the Horde. I don't think I've ever opened this card. Let me read that real quick. Flying, sacrifice another creature. This card gains your choice of vigilance, lifelink, or haste until end of turn. 4-drop for 5/4. Pretty cool. I have no idea if that ever saw standard constructed play. No clue. Definitely seems like a cool card. So, I don't know. Oh boy. It's the card in Grim Haruspex. It's in the event deck. And a foil Roar of Challenge. Hope everybody's enjoying the warm weather in November. don't know what is going on with that. It's very bizarre. Oop, deflecting palm. That is good stuff. For sure. That is good stuff. Oh boy. We got the monkeys. Hooting mandrills. Oh man. Oh god, Siege Rainer. Siege Rainer. Oh, whatever. That's fine. I have two now. Oh boy. I'm so excited. Nothing wrong with that card. I just definitely don't have an Abzan deck, so can't see myself playing that anytime soon. Hooey! Teemer Ascendancy. Creatures you control have haste. Whenever a creature with power 4 or greater enters the battlefield under your control, you may draw a card. There you go. That was the quick. That was the quick. Read that biatch right now. Stuffs. Mardu Ascendancy. Rant. That is beautiful art. On the island. Okay. We are on a roll. Just looking for these rares. We want those fetch lands. Ah, man. Ash Cloud Phoenix. 4/4/4/1. Flying, whenever this card dies, return it to the battlefield face down, and you can morph to bring it back. When it's turned face up, it deals 2 damage to each player. It's a very weird card. Never opened that card either. I don't know. I don't think that's too popular of a card. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I do think so. Whee! Oh, baby, Bloodstained Mire. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And we got the... Oh, here we go. These are what I call the wishful thinking cases. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Hoo-hoo-hoo. We got one fetch land so far. And I need that for my deck, my Rakdos deck. I approve. Hooey! Oh, wait, whoops, that wasn't the rare. Hooey! There we go. Hardened Scales. Woohoo! It's good to be back. Just hasn't been a ton of money lately. So, haven't been buying too much sealed product. Ooh, is that a Sorin? Oh, baby, we got a Sorin. I know he's not that expensive anymore, but I love me Sorin. He my favorite. He going in a big case, too. Oh, I missed. It's just easier to do this. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby. He is the shit. Could be any planeswalker, it would be Sorin, and I would, if I, let's see, Altar of the Brood, so if I could be Sorin, which would be bad fucking ass, okay, pardon my French, and then I'd be like, since I'm this fucking badass with all this power, who's gonna be my bride, you know what I'm saying, and then I'd be like, hey, Liliana, what's going on there, girl? You know what I'm saying? Looking pretty cute over there. She controls Zambers. I control vampires. I think it's cool. Anyway, enough of that nerd bullshit. Let's get cracking on these packs. Hooey! Sultai Ascendancy. We're getting all the ascendancies today. Oh, baby. So I bought some loose, Battle for Zendikar packs from work last week. I don't know if I just said that. I have no idea. And I got a foil Kiora, which I was happy about. I know she's not worth a ton of money, but I already have 2 Gideons from the set, and now I have 3 Kioras, and 1 is foil. Rakshasa Vizier. And, yeah. It's nice, that was the first foil planeswalker I've ever opened, so, I was pretty cool with it. I have a deck for Kiora. It's a blue-green-white, excuse me. Can't even think. Oh, god damn it. I know it's a fetch land, but that's probably the sixth one I've had. Oh well, that's fine. And a molting snakeskin, which looks kind of off-center, like big time. I'll take the Windswept. I knew I was going to get one. I was thinking about that before the video, and I forgot to shout out before I started opening that I would probably get one, and I sure did. Boy, I sure showed me, didn't I? All right. Two fetch lands and a Sorin. And hui! Just got Ascendancy. Ascendancy City. Hui! Fuck. Great. The foil rare was something really shitty. Woohoo! Alright. Well, that's a commander card if I've ever seen one. Anywho. Oh boy. Why couldn't it have at least have been like a Siege Rhino? And then I would have been like, yay, a Siege Rhino foil. Retribution of the Ancients. Damn it! Oh, I thought it was a... I wish it was a foil fetch land. But alas, Windscarred Crag. No big deal. And the rare... Doomblast, yay! Nope. Getting a lot of foils, though. I always like foils, but I live in Connecticut, so they like to bend, and I like to get angry at that. In the rare hit, Trap Essence. Yeah, right. And yes, I know there are some uncommons in this set that are sought after, but I don't feel like boring you with that stuff, so I'll have to look through them later. They'll need to get sorted anyway. Oh, baby! Polluted Delta! Woo! There is my playset of these. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Sweet. So we got the money cards here, boys and girls. Mm-hmm. Sorin is the least valuable of those. However, he is the most badass. So, I don't give a shit. Dragon Throne of Tarkir and a foil Sage Eye Harrier. Alright. Space Harrier for Sega Genesis or something? Wow, this pack. I have tormented thoughts after, or excuse me, I have a tormenting voice in my head now. I can't speak English, so apologize for that. Oh, baby, Flistrand! Oh, yeah! Nice. Woohoo. This would have been my third one, but I either was robbed, which I think is kind of funny, but ridiculous at the same time. Somebody either stole it from my trade binder at my local game store, or it fell out, and somebody found it and didn't want to, you know, bring it up and be like, oh, there's a nice card, now I'm just going to keep that. Can't say I blame them, but, oh well, at least now I have two. Yay, poopy rare. Six more packs. Oh yeah. So if you enjoy my high quality videos, that's a joke by the way, Ghost Fireblade, I would appreciate it if you pop that subscribe button for me. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. You can pop that subscribe button as many times as you want, and it can be whatever you'd like it to be. Whee! Another deflecting poem. Okay. Entry Invocation foil. This is a lot of foils. We got six, not counting the foil rare. Just slap the camera. So yeah, if you would pop all of the scribe buttons, I would appreciate it very much, greatly. Dig through time! Oh, baby. I think there was a foil rare behind it. Wow, okay. There was. Dragon-style twins. Okay, it's so random. I got two foil rares. Nothing wacky, though. Nothing wacky. Ugh. Certainly wacky in a not-so-good way, but, you know. It's all good, friends. And, hoi! Okay, what the fuck is this card? Another mythic. Ugin's Nexus. 5 legendary artifact. If a player would begin an extra turn, that player skips that turn instead. Uh-huh. If Ugin's Nexus would be put into a graveyard from the battlefield, instead exile it and take an extra turn after this one. Okay. What? I've never even heard of that card. That is bizarre. Okay. And uncommons. Whoosh. Flying Crane Technique. And the final pack. Oh yeah. Overall, this is an okay box. It was okay. Interesting pulls. Necropolis Fiend. And there you have it. So, let's go through the important cards. My four fetch lands. Focus, baby. Got the Flooded Strand. We got the Polluted Delta. We got the Windswept. We got the Bloodstained. And we got the Sorin. All right. And a shitload of weird foils. Two foil rares. Some very bizarre stuff today here, friends. I wish it was a foil dig through time. That would have been cool. So, yeah, that's about it. Thanks so much for watching. As always, it is much, much appreciated. Hit. Stick around, subscribe, comment, like, dislike, share, unsubscribe, do whatever you gotta do. I appreciate it, love you anyway. It's been your buddy Swamplord. Peace.